Dozens of witnesses spotted something hovering above Stephenville.
Oh, it wasn't lit up, but it had lights on it.
The U.S. military says it might have been several of their F-16s. Fort Worth's Joint Reserve Base initially said none of its planes were in the air during the sighting. Now, the U.S. military says they made a mistake.
Well, I think it's a little late, and then there's a comment here about an error. Military's not supposed to make errors.
Steve Hudgens with the Mutual UFO Network studies UFO sightings. He doesn't know what people saw in the sky, but says he can identify the military's explanation.
I think it's just, well, standard cover-up. That's immediately what I'm thinking, some kind of cover-up.
The witness descriptions and military explanations don't add up for Hudgens.
And with the lights going around as quick as they said they were and then moving off as fast as they said they were, I just don't see it being aircraft.
If the lights in the sky were military jets, Hudgens wants to see them again.
If this is a military exercise, then I would like to see them get out back over there another 24 hours and repeat that exercise so we can see them duplicate it.